The departing president of the state's peak health body is pleading for urgent action to address a critical health workforce shortage. Dr. Maria Bolton is ending her two-year term as AMA Queensland president and has some words of warning as she vacates her office.
She's the Brisbane GP who's spoken for the state's doctors since COVID swept across the border.
We fought for PPE, we fought for fit testing, and we fought for them to have priority PCR testing for COVID.
Were you particularly worried that things could really fall apart quickly?
I was. I just didn't feel that the health system was going in the right direction. And, you know, you could do two things. You can sit home and whinge, or you can actually become involved and be part of the change.
Today is Dr. Maria Bolton's last day at the helm of the Australian Medical Association Queensland, and she has some parting words for decision makers about the basic healthcare slipping out of reach.
I have patients that come and see me and they say, Dr. Maria, what script can I do without this week because I can't afford all my scripts? We shouldn't be in this position.
Her other biggest concern, what she describes as a critical workforce shortage.
It's dire. It's dire. And whenever we speak to colleagues working in emergency departments, in hospital wards, in general practice, they all say the same.
And a low intake of students wanting to be general practitioners.
We're not going to be able to keep up with health services unless things change.
Growing up in El Salvador, the now leading physician says she's worried about a growing divide between rich and those struggling.
I come from a two-tier health system. That's how I grew up, where I grew up. And it was really upsetting to see people not have access to healthcare when they needed it. And I don't want that to happen to Queensland.
Dr. Nick Yim takes over as the AMA Queensland president tomorrow. Josh Bavis, Nine News.